What does African American or African ascended mythology look like? What is our creative imagination? What is our Wizard of Oz? What is our Willy Wonka chocolate factory? What is our Where the Wild Things Are? And so for me, I'm creating those worlds for African ascended women. I am responsible for the stories because they're a language of resistance that says, I matter as a woman, I matter as a person of color, I matter as a human being.